at all. Thanks. Our next stop is...
Welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. We're embarking on a Grand Circle tour of the Magic Kingdom. We'll be stopping at Merlin Square, Mickey's Toontown, and Tomorrowland. We'll also visit the Grand Canyon and make a trip back in time to the primeval world and the age of the dinosaurs before returning to Main Street Station. As we begin our journey, remember that for a safe trip, you need to stay seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your children.
Bienvenidos a bordo del Disneyland Railroad. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
Our first stop is New Orleans Square Station. But to get there, we need to pass through the wilds of Adventureland. It may seem peaceful through here, but trust me, it's a real jungle out there. Literally. So be on the lookout. You just never know what might be lurking along the rails. Just ahead is New Orleans Square Station. This station also serves Frontierland and Critter Country. If you'll be leaving us here, please remain seated. Shaman, sharing his story with those in the Great River Valley below. People like you have been riding these rails since the 1800s, traveling through nature's wonderland in a matter of days, rather than the months that you can take by mule or stagecoach. Steam power not only fueled these iron horses, but the dreams of a whole new generation as it moved west into this great frontier. Of course, some of those dreams, and the stories that went with them, were pretty darn wild and downright unbelievable. Like on Big Thunder Mountain, where I hear that mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those mining trains and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Yeah, I hope it's not good. 147 minutes. 3 minutes into my 3 hours.
We're now steaming forward into the future to a land inspired by visions of tomorrow, both practical and imaginative. Here you'll find rocket ships and star speeders, submarines and astroblasters, and if you look overhead, maybe a glimpse of a Mark 7 monorail. This is the latest version of the first daily operating monorail system in the entire Western Hemisphere, gliding above Disneyland since 1959. Below the monorail, and us, are fun-filled roadways of the Autopia. Drivers of all ages can get behind the wheel of these cars. No experience or license required. If you're into soaring spaceships, doing battle with evil empires and emperors, Tomorrowland is definitely the place for you. Speaking of which, we're pulling into Tomorrowland Station right now. If you're leading us here, just stay seated until we come to a full stop. Gather your belongings, including lightsabers and astroblasters, and step carefully from the train. Thanks, and have fun in the future. For the rest of you, just sit tight. We'll be on our way again in just a minute.
We're now arriving at our
just come aboard, welcome. The next leg of our journey will take us from the fantastic world of the future to the breathtaking beauty of nature's own design, the Grand Canyon. For your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children and no flash the car.
Paso segunda, permanezca sentado, en las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuente tus pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash.
Thank you.
Disneyland. If you're leaving us here, stay in your seat until we come to a full stop. Remember to gather all your personal belongings and step carefully from the train. I'd especially like to thank those of you who've been with me for the Grand Circle Tour of Disneyland. We hope you enjoyed it.
Main Street Station, your stop is Main Street, USA.